check and rehearsing, getting the topping and tilling the songs for that. This is on the Solid Silver Sixties Show.
Eden. Eden Court Theatre.
The last win in the wee hole. Got the big holes in it.
There they are. There's Eddie over there. Barney.
This will be filled with alcohol very soon, I hope. See you at the bar.
Hello, Mrs. Allen. Where are you off to?
Oh, God.
Where are you going?
That's sad.
It's my camera. I'm documenting it. Where are you going today?
I'm going to Eden Court today.
For
my number grandson's performing.
Oh, he is. Well, that'll be grand then.
Well, the dancers and the hitchhikers song was hitting the ride that went like this. That's it.
Oops, you got it.
Pass it on. Pass it on. Pass it on at that progress.
Come easy, man.
Trisha,
yeah. You want these, you can have them.
There's you.
Oh, that's your
sweet. We would like them. We could get them reprinted, Auntie Chrissy.
Then you won't have any, though, for yourself.
Better with you. I have. That's just the one.
Which one's happened, you?
You know.
I think I'm there.
That's you.
The sulky one.
That's
you're
you.
There.
Am I there?
You're there.
Yeah, I think you're there.
Marks at the back with Linda.
And I'm doing the nursing. I'm there shopper.
Uh-huh.
See, I was always left to look after the children because I was mumsy and motherly and I wanted to look after.
Look, I couldn't stand kids.
I remember really. I still don't like them very much. They have to be nice children.
But not with
I like kids. I grew up with them.
That's your mom and that one, so maybe your mum takes a copy.
Yeah, I can get a copy of that.
During the
yes,
war.
If I, yeah. We took copies.
Have you got a copy of
yes,
that?
We can get yeah. some down. That we t- occasionally.
Have you got that one?
No, we haven't got that one. So just remember we've got it and we'll get it back to you next time we're in there.
You know. Even Robbie and our brother Robert, they're not unalike.
Yeah.
No. That photograph that you gave me from the summer, that's what I thought.
I can't remember seeing that photo ever. Yeah.
It's
amazing. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, I just don't know. And it's magic.
After we recorded that, that was our first top 10 hit in the UK. We were inundated then with fellas who wrote songs. Can you imagine? You know, you just had a number 3 song and we got thousands and thousands of demo discs. And luckily enough, we got one from a fella in America called Clint Ballard Jr. And he was one of the top songwriters of the day. And we recorded this one and it was a worldwide number 1 hit. Except for the UK. We only got to number 2 in the UK with this because we were beaten by a far superior record. The singing nun, singing Dominique. Nika bloody Nika. Dominique, Nika, 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 Nika. Something Kendall should have done that. Anyway, this is the one that got to number 2 and number 1 in the rest of the world. See if you remember it. a few of them. And you? Oh yeah, you're one, aren't you?
Yeah, another three.
Okay. That was an old rocker from the 60s called Tree of Good. I like to do a song that's written especially for me. And you know this song, lovely song, and this is the original. This is Handbags and Glad Rags. Yeah.